I think the major takeaway messages of this trial is, one, that we reduced cardiovascular events, and the drug can reduce cardiovascular events. Two, it was a long study. People have diabetes for 20 and 30 years. This trial went on for more than 5 years, and it is in fact the longest trial of its sort that was available. And number three, it was effective in people who are much closer to the average person with diabetes in the population than many other studies is, and therefore the results are most applicable to the more or less typical person, middle-aged person with type 2 diabetes in the population.